to another Roblox video on my channel. And if you're new here, make sure to subscribe for weekly Roblox videos. I'm here with my boyfriend, Nathan. Say hey.
Hey.
And we're checking out this brand new Adopt Me update that came out like about a week ago as you guys are watching this. And it's super cool, and I'm excited to check it out. I can already tell it's super cool because there's this mythic egg thing on the side, and I'm really excited to see what's in those. But anyways, let's go ahead and get into the video. All right, so let's go ahead and check out the mythic egg thing. I mean, it's not here yet, but I want to go to the nursery to see the countdown and stuff.
Probably it's probably like a whole different look. Oh, not yet.
I don't think it's there yet, but go to the outside of it. Oh my gosh. There's like dragons or something. Go outside. Oh my gosh. Dude, I wonder when the countdown's gonna start. There's a boat. We gotta buy the boat. I gotta buy the boat. I'm gonna buy the boat. It's $2,500. I'm doing it. I'm making it pink.
Let me drive the boat.
I made it pink. Okay, really? I I'm like broke now, but it's worth it. I'm in the boat.
Me too. Let's go.
Wait, I'm trying to go into the water. It's so slow. Okay, wait, we're almost there.
Woo! Wait, yeah, dude, this is sick.
This is actually pretty cool. Oh my gosh.
They gotta
gosh.
Have like a boat race or something going on here.
A boat race? Yeah, they should add something for like, because I don't want to only like use the boat in this small little water area. Like they gotta
like,
add
rivers.
They gotta add like a, you know, like a river or like a lake.
Like expand the map by like a ton and then just put like a whole bunch of rivers everywhere.
Oh my gosh. It's still super cool though. Oh my goodness. Okay, I also heard that there's like new vehicles in the vehicle store. I'm gonna go to it. I'm using my car named Douglas. That's actually what the car's name is. Okay.
Really?
Yeah.
Your car's name is Douglas?
I didn't name it myself. I didn't name it myself. Okay, let's check and see if it's in here. Is
there's
it
a couch!
There's a couch.
Oh wait, that's
that's what you're excited about.
Oh.
Is this it? No, I don't think it's in here. I don't know, yep. But I heard there's new stuff on sale. Like there is a glider and a limo and ultra cars. I don't know what any of that is or how to find that. Hopefully
me
we
neither.
Can find it. Cause I don't know where to look for that stuff. I just see boat for sale and I bought it, but like, where else do I buy the other stuff? Where would glider be in?
Probably in like a toy store. Toy store. Where's the toy store?
Oh, wait, I know where the toy store is. Remember the update? It was amazing. Let's go. Come in my axle.
I forgot where.
Whee! Toy store.
Yo, that's fast.
I know, it is so fast. Okay, let's check in here.
The obby.
It's not really an obby, but I don't think it's here. I don't know where the glider is. Oh, well, I guess.
Oh, you got a boat. We can
chill
there.
Yeah, we got a boat. That's all that matters.
Yeah.
Yeah. And I wonder what kind of eggs there's going to be in the mythic ones. Like, did you see the pets that were shown? You think those are going to be the two legendary pets, right? Like above, like holding the countdown for mythic eggs. I think those are the legendary.
There's gotta be a unicorn.
Dude, we already have a unicorn.
Oh yeah, I forgot. There's a unicorn.
Yeah, I have a unicorn. I actually have a neon unicorn. Remember, cutie?
There's gotta be like a full platinum unicorn or something.
Oh my gosh! But we have a diamond unicorn, an evil unicorn, and a normal unicorn already.
Centaur.
What's a centaur?
It's like a dude. It's like a half human, half horse.
Ew, I don't want to have a human as a pet, even if it's half.
I'm pretty sure it's going to be dragons and not goblins. I don't know about goblins.
No, I think it's dragons, like mythical creatures.
Dragons, like mythical creatures?
Like, okay, you need to come here. Where are you?
Hold on.
Teleport to me.
It could be fairies.
Ooh, what if there were fairies? But I don't think there is, judging based off of these pets that are like holding this countdown thing right here.
It's a phoenix.
There's a phoenix?
Yeah, I think so.
This one has like a purple, like, aura around its head.
Yeah, I see it. Maybe is there a griffin already? I can't remember.
I think there is.
Okay. How about a pegasus? A pegasus?
Ooh, I hope. Dude, I am so excited. Like, we have to, like, stream when the countdown is here. Hopefully it's not, like, on a school day.
Yeah, I hope not.
But if so, we can make one of those videos again where we open, like, a bunch of eggs like we did for the ocean eggs.
Yeah. And four can accompany us.
Yeah.
And your cutie.
Four. Why is it named four?
Oh, no.
Okay. Well, I'm going to end the video now. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys. Make sure to subscribe to Nathan and me. And have a good day. Bye.
See ya.